Anki is the company behind the famous kids robot Cosmo. It is now releasing an autonomous home robot named as Vector. The always-on Vector robot can see, hear and feel, allowing it to react naturally to the world around it. Anki's Vector robot pays attention to sound and is able to recognize faces. It is able to find its charger on its own. Anki has put the capabilities of a mid-range smartphone inside the Vector so that it can work without tethering to your phone. Vector robot has a camera and uses machine learning to recognize people and objects. It can hear what direction sound is coming from using beamforming microphones. It has clip sensors on all four corners to keep it from driving off the table. Vector responds to your voice. Just say, "Hey Vector," to activate it and it will instantly perk up. Its backpack will light up as soon as it hears you and it will be ready for further instruction. Vector is using its own voice assistant instead of using Alexa or Google Assistant. But it is not going to compete with Alexa. It is mainly focusing on character and expression. Timers and the weather work with Vector's voice assistant. When asking about weather, if it is raining, little water droplets will cover its face. Vector doesn't speak. It beeps and clicks. When it needs to give vocal response, it will use a computerized voice instead of its usual beep sound. Though the Vector robot is not a fully grown robot butler, still it can help you by doing many little tasks like taking photos. Anki isn't storing any voice or video information in its cloud. All the computation on Vector happens locally. Vector is available for pre-order on Anki.com and Kickstarter in US and will release in the US, Canada, Australia and the UK in October for around $250.